is until Rifflandia is here, my friends. I'm a little sweaty with anticipation. I'm excited, as you should be too. Let it be noted that tickets are still available. Go to rifflandia.com to pick up tickets and find out any information. And furthermore, you get that pretty little wristband on your hand. Sunday, this very Sunday, 12 o'clock, noon, you can go down to HQ, which is 517 Pandora, and finally pick up your beautiful wristband to adorn that arm all week long and enjoy the Wristband Connect deals for the week. I'm outside of Phillips Brewery. Can't wait to go in and talk to Bill Stewart about the new Rifflandia Brew, the wonderful drink that goes along with our storied festival. Follow me. Bill Stewart. I have not had one of these yet. Let's start with that.
Let's do it.
Can you taste the Rifflishness?
I can. This is this year's Rifflandia Brow. What goes into this bad boy?
Your standard hops, water, malted barley.
I know these things.
And there's some pick slides, some scissor kicks, definitely some windmills. Definitely a few.
There's some falsetto?
Absolutely.
No! Yeah. Just a
some
pinch?
Horns.
Just a little bit. Bill Stewart, you've been a reviewer of music, a lover of music. You've been involved in the scene for years. You've been involved in the magazine for years.
Indeed.
What's your main excitement for the festival?
Well, it's hard to beat Sloan playing twice removed. I mean, that was a pretty influential record on me growing up.
Deal.
And then, you know, seeing the Flaming Lips many, 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 many years later from when I last saw them. And, you know, Fucked Up is always good. My bro Pink Eyes. Can't say no to getting up close and personal with him.
No, I like it. Get a little sweat on you.
Exactly. Definitely. And then hopefully be excited by something new, something that I've never heard. And,
there's a bundle of things that could totally surprise us,
yep.
Which is exciting.
Last year, just hanging out at the park. It's been great just to go and...
It's a totally different Rifflandia experience from year one till now.
Absolutely.
So where can we find this lovely beer?
That would be right here, the Showcase, mixed pack. So you get some Blue Buck, you get some Phoenix, you get some Slipstream, and the rotating fourth right now is the delicious Rifflandia Brow. And of course, we have some on tap here from time to time for filling your growler, and then most importantly, at the festival. It'll be all over the place.
All right, what's this beautiful growler staring me in the face right now?
This custom painted growler, Chris Dobell, who I mentioned not too long ago. He does anything you see around here, sort of hand-painted, the growler board and the menu over the fridge, the barrels here. Every month he does a new custom-painted growler, and you can enter to win. We have this little growler entry form down here. You can do that. Why don't you do that while you're right here?
Yep.
We'll forego the purchase.
I can't wait, can I?
No, you can. You can totally win.
You sure?
Yeah, absolutely. Just put some gum on it so it sticks to my finger.
Good call.
Essentially, when you fill up your growler, you can enter to win. So at the end of the month, we'll draw for this one, and then next month a brand new one will come up.
There you have it, folks. Rifflandia Brew is now on shelves. You can pick up your wristbands. 12 o'clock noon on Sunday. We're very close to the big dance. I'll see you on the field.